السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Whenever you are, wherever you are, our fourth lesson or to learn in indulgence, forbearance and clemency is from Istanbul again as a city. 2018 again, but this time with the Union of Orphan Care in Istanbul. And every morning I used to give a reminder to talk about history, to talk about Sira of the Prophet ﷺ, to talk about something to soften the hearts of the people. Okay. And in this morning, there was my reminder was about to try to imagine that if the Prophet ﷺ is with us now, what we could have told him about our role and what we could have told him about the condition and the bad situation affecting his ummah at the very moment. I was speaking from another world. And two young girls come to the stage in tears, but one young hot-headed man was sitting and raised his voice loudly, yelling and wailing, said, "Be polite, you individual, be polite when you talk about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam." I said, what wrong I did? What did I do wrong? What did I do wrong? He said, "You are wrong in what you said." I said, "Tell me what I have done wrong. If I have done something wrong, I apologize to you. If I said something wrong about the Prophet, I apologize to you." But he's carried on of screaming and yelling and wailing at us, and did not accept anything. Then we cool things down to carry on the session, and later on I was trying to kiss his hand and just pushed me away from his head and said, "No, get away, don't touch me." And then an hour or two later, we used to have this kashari note on the wall, which you call, yeah, like a journal on the wall for everybody to make comment. And he wrote in his comment on the on this magazine, "This individual who is coming to talk to you every morning is a hypocrite," talking about myself. And I did not want him to kiss my head because he might transfer germs to my hair and my head. When incident like this happened to you in public, the only thing is to be patient, show perseverance, endurance, indulgence, clemency. And this is how the Prophet ﷺ taught us to be and to behave with other people. Assalamu alaikum.